time it is. It ain't no controlling me tonight.
Okay, YouTube. Hey, YouTube. It's Danny P and I am back with another video. So, you guys, I'm just sitting here chilling or whatever. So, I'm like, I get tired of doing my fro, but you know, Jersey can't curse. So, Jersey's over here struggling. Jersey tried to do the thing that I got off TikTok where you set up a device and have the other device or whatever they be doing with their TV, Apple TV, or whatever they be doing with la la la. But I did it with my iPad and my phone, and I was on FaceTime. I'm reading, you know, try to angle it behind myself, do all it. So, y'all, I am just struggling. So, I'm like, okay, that does not work. Let's try something else. So I basically went through and put jam, because you know, like when your braiders do it, they put like they whatever they use, and then they go through and comb it, and whatever you use help you make your part straight. So that's what I'm trying to do, y'all, because okay, this is the middle, I mean this is the front, this is the back, and I know the back looks bad because I can't see back there. So what I'm trying to do, y'all, is do me a style, okay? Trying to do two ponytails. I don't know if I'm going to do them up or down, but either way it go, I want two ponytails tomorrow because I get tired of doing the fro. Because the fro, I don't know, I be feeling like it be looking little, but then I look back at my pictures at that day and be like, girl, your hair actually look good. So, overall, I get tired of doing the fro, and I just want something different, like a different look, you know? Gotta switch it up. Can't be the same all the time. So, yeah, y'all, I'm just over here struggling, trying to get me a part. And I know if my front look a little messed up, it's okay. But the back be all over the place, like, girl. But, y'all, we're going to try, okay? We're going to try to part and make it look like something. And if it don't look right, I'll probably get somebody to fix it in the morning. Other than that, this is all that I can do, y'all, literally, because I can't see back there. And I know y'all saw how it just looked. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play my music and we're gonna try. And either way it goes, if it don't be straight by the end of this video, I'm still gonna sleek it up and, you know, give y'all how I want it to look or whatever. So, you know, y'all can see. And then I'll probably do a series, not a series, but probably like a video or natural hairstyles or whatever. Me trying to do, I had did it before, but we're gonna do an updated one, you know. So yeah, just stay tuned. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and continue watching, and give me advice on how to part my own hair. Okay.
What happens when it's too good to throw away? You either let it go bad or go away.
I need to pray.
Take my time. I'ma take my time. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, 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 no.
Okay, you guys, I'm back. I have did a whole bunch. So, that's probably why my hair is shrunk up or whatever. I just got out the shower or whatever. So, I changed my mind. I will not be doing the two ponytails. I'll be doing these half up, half down type of style. Hopefully, it turns out how it kind of was on the picture, because now my hair is kind of shrunk up. And I don't know how it's going to look. But, so, yeah. We're changing it up, and I'll be talking to y'all about, you know, I'll just basically be giving y'all some advice, okay? Okay, so I just feel like anybody who's in school, I mean elementary, middle, college, all that, I just feel like if whatever you're doing, if that's what you actually want to do, do it. You cannot live for somebody else. You cannot do what somebody else wants you to do. If you're going to college to please somebody else, you're going to school to please somebody else, I feel like it's not going to work out for you, because that's not something that you really want to do. So if it's not for you, then don't do it, okay? Because it ain't going to seem right. You know, it's not going to be right. You know how your parents be wanting you to do certain things and stuff like that, but that's not what you want to do? Do what you want to do, because in the end, that's you who have to go through it. You have to go through college, then 4 years, 2 years, however many years you want to do. You have to go through that. Your parents not sitting there, them long nights, them long classes, all the homework, all that. You're going through it by yourself. And not to just be mean or anything, because some parents might help or be there for you and stuff like that. But what I'm saying is, You can't live for other people. You can't make everybody happy, basically. Okay? So, y'all, they look little. I'm going to have to comb it out and detangle it out of them. But, yeah, basically, you cannot make everybody happy. So, live for you. Do what you got to do. Do what you want to do to make it out. Okay? What else? If you're in school, I'm telling you, just go ahead and do what you got to do to get up out of there, because your time is coming and you're going to graduate soon, no matter where you're at. You're going to graduate. For my people who are having tests, baby, just stick to whatever your teacher has taught you. Try to remember. Don't try to memorize everything now, because that's going to be kind of hard. But try to remember the most that you can that your teacher has taught you, because when it comes time for that test, you don't need to be stressed out and worrying. How can you pass it? What you know, what you don't know, all that. All you need to do is just be in there, calm, relax, taking your test, doing the question that you know first, and then going back and doing the question that you don't know. So, you know, basically just be stress-free, basically. That's what I'm trying to get out of everything I'm telling y'all. Be stress-free, because, y'all, when I say junior year, even freshman year before COVID came, y'all, I was stressing. I'm like, how am I gonna pass my test? What's gonna be on there? What do I know? Let me break this down. Let me practice. Let me do this. Let me do that. Like, y'all, I'm just all over the place, because I'm like, I just want to pass my test. I don't want to be a retester. Like, that's all I kept telling myself. I do not want to be a retest. And that's the thought y'all can keep in mind too, though. I feel like that's what pushed me so hard, because I did not want to be a retester. I don't. And not trying to down anybody who was or is a retester, but that's just something I didn't want to do, because I feel like, why would I want to do it again when I already did, you know? Why not go ahead, do it the first time, instead of, like, okay, for instance, I look at it like flunking. Why would I waste my time in a class or waste my time in school, period, flunk all my classes when we're in school 9 to 10 months, just to have to come back another 9 to 10 months to do the same thing that I could have did the first time? That's basically what I'm saying. So I just feel like, you know, and do what you got to do the first time to go ahead and get it over with. Now, if you know you just like real bad, not a person, not good in something, get help, because I know I'm not the test type. So test taking type, whatever you want to call it, because I know, but I still just had that mindset, like, I gotta pass this. You cannot be a retest. You gotta do this. You got, like, I just kept telling myself, you can't be no retester. Click what you know. Do what you know. Do what your teacher told you. La la, stick by that. What else? For my people, who have, like, a lot of people telling them, like, oh, if you don't go to college, you failed in life. You didn't, okay? You did it. Baby, it's so much that you can do out here without going to college. And there's so many people making more money than people who actually went to college. So all I'm going to say is, do what's best for you.